Hello, everybody. Welcome to another video. Lots of cardio.
Hi.
So lots of cardio today. Won't be too much, but you know, won't be too long. I mean, it'll be a lot, but
it's just a lot quick.
It's just a lot really fast. It's a 30-second.
10-second rest in between.
With yes, so you heard him.
So be boom, 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 and if you can get this timer app,
and do it on your own.
Just say it's called Interval Timer. Free app, but it's nice to have to do set up like here 30 different timers.
So, also, if you feel the need and you like our videos, feel free to Venmo us. I am Chrissy-Mason-2 on Venmo, and James is?
I am James-Zimotel.
Zimotel.
Shut up.
All right, so we're going to get started.
So, we don't need any equipment, we don't need anything today, just you. Your body in some sweat. So we're going in 10 seconds. Turn this up. Set it.
We don't own the music.
We don't own the music to any of this. Jumpin' Jacks.
Even though I bought it. Apparently that doesn't count.
Bought the app.
Yes.
They just have that fine writing that's like, hey, by the way.
Just kidding. You, need
you
to
don't own the artist.
Individual songs. Ain't no crying in the club. What are you doing with your jumping jacks?
Sometimes I do like boxing, running, just moving my legs. What you worry about? Everybody got different jumping jacks. 10 seconds, so keep moving. So we're gonna run it in place, we're gonna go slow. For 10 seconds, pick it up a little bit, and then the last second, sprint. So, boom. Just jog it out a little bit. We're gonna do this a few times through, so. And now we pick it up a little bit. Doing sprinters. And then we're gonna pick it up. Just how fast you can get them feet up.
My legs are shorter.
So you should be able to do more.
Go on.
Switch lunge. Right. We're not gonna do switch lunge, sorry, pendulum lunge. So you're gonna come up, come back, you need a little space.
Don't fall, keep your shoulders back, abs tight. Focus on the leg that's not moving.
Well, they're both moving.
They both move,
but
this one's staying in one spot.
Yeah. Focus on. Yep. Is this why you played this?
No, but I like it.
Switch lunge, squat kick. So we're gonna squat, kick. Just on your left leg. Squat, front kick. Once again, your opposite leg is gonna burn.
So the next time we do the pendulum lunges, it's
going to
suck.
I'm doing right,
Woo! Woo. I forgot to look at it.
Shake it out.
I know,
My legs are burning from the other day doing the kettlebells. So, Birdman. Pendulum lunge.
Made my client Lauren do these
at
her virtual training today. She's not
going to
be happy with me tomorrow.
And I look like a baby giraffe just being born because my legs were yesterday, day before. Why do you look like a baby giraffe?
Leg day, bro.
So, opposite leg. Squat front kick.
This is a girl power. Girl power.
Obviously. Which I support girl power 100%. I'm staying tight in that core too. Abs tight.
I
run, please. So, jog it out.
That's not it.
Stay right in them toes. And pick it up.
No, my name is not.
And sprint it up. Tighten that core.
Woo!
Uppercuts. Is there a big movement? Remember, obliques. So, side lunge to the right. Step lunge, side squat, whatever you want, whatever in your head makes you think of it. Legs straight, make sure you're not coming off, you're keeping that heel to the floor.
I'm making mine harder.
Of course you are. It's girl power.
Girl power.
First, take it out. Keep this heel down too. Sit into it. Keep moving. We're gonna do jabs. And your beat. Slow it down. Pick it up. Move them feet, twist them hips.
Amber.
Yeah.
Amber.
Yeah, Amber. My sister-in-law.
Amber jams.
Amber jams. They call them the rabbit jams. Woo. We're gonna do side lunge to the left. Heels down. Sit into it. Straight back. Tight core. I say that because I'm starting to get abs now. Bulk season.
It's over.
As Homer would say, it is boat season.
Boat season. Well, boat season, not bulk season. Yeah.
Yeah, not bulk. You go from bulk to boat. So, cross.
Those are hooks.
Hooks. This I haven't been right in years on anything. Turn right into it. Tell where you are, move it right along. We're just jogging by that yard, saying hi to the kids. We notice they got a nice big dog. We're like, hey, Fido. Fido, the door's open. Notice the gate kind of crashed open and it's time to run. We'll do frog jumps up. And keep it wide. Reach down. Touch the flow. Still, not bending over. squatting down. Wow! Frogs have awesome legs.
Tastes like chicken.
Chicken! So I'll train for our kicks. That's great. Boom! Keep playing, keep your heart rate up. Second with a 10 second move, that's about, I'm gonna say about a 15 minute in between, do it three times.
Yep.
Like I said, if you don't have any abs, you can throw them in there, but keeping your core tight the whole way, doing squats
really
and all stuff.
Feel it.
Yeah, you should focus on that. If you slow it down and do it, great. Hey, once again, like I said, we appreciate everybody, and if you can, help out.
Yep.
And if not,
stay healthy.
Stay healthy and enjoy.
Keep your lungs going and have a good day. Take charge of your day.
Boom.